Hey, hello there, YouTube. Welcome back to Atlantic City. Oh, come on. All right. Today, we're going to listen to a very cool prog band. From Indiana, I believe, back in the day, 1973. They ran down south and recorded the album in Fort Walton Beach, right on the Gulf of Mexico, right where Florida and Alabama sort of meet. So the album is called On the Gulf. Very good record. I don't know why it was bigger, because it was at the perfect time for prog. It was just a bit of, it was a bit of Soft Machine, a little bit of Vandergraaf Generator. A lot of Mellotron, like Genesis of the era. Hard to explain why it didn't catch on, except that maybe they were just an American band that sounded too European. I really couldn't tell you. But it's one of those albums that if you like it, it'll be one of your favorites. Very good record, extremely well played. Extremely well done. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Maelstrom. goodness.
Thank you.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the amazing American prog band Maelstrom and their album On the Gulf. Oh my God. Check down in the comments. Listen to it. Catch up on the rest for yourselves. Have a great day, and thanks for stopping by. I'll see you all soon back up on the boardwalk.